Hi, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can import SIM contacts to an account on your iPhone 12 or the iPhone 12 Pro. Now first, let's go back to your home screen by swiping up at the bottom of the screen. Then we're going to tap on Settings. In Settings, we want to go down and tap on Contacts. In here, we're going to tap on Import SIM Contacts. In here, choose which account you would like to import it to. So choose an available account. I'm going to choose iCloud. And that's it. So all the available contacts that is on your SIM card now has been imported into one of the selected account. And finally, you can swipe up to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.